The sailing team's had an exceptional season. We highlighted the fall with a sixth place finish at the ICSA men's single-handed national championships, as well as a fifth place finish at the ICSA match race national championships. Our spring has been exceptionally well, and particularly for our co-ed squad, with some big wins at intersectionals. We won at the Trucks at the Naval Academy, as well as this past weekend we won at Kings Point, winning the Nevins Trophy. Our women's team just had their best result of the spring season, finishing sixth up at the Coast Guard Academy. We're going to give out four awards for the co-ed and the women's sailing team. The first award is our co-ed MVP. It goes to a senior from Bay St. Louis, Mississippi, Jackson Benvenuti. Our women's MVP goes to a sophomore from Detroit, Michigan, Sarah Soames. Our most improved award goes to a sophomore from Los Angeles, California, Ben Spector. Our coach's award goes to a sophomore from Heartland, Wisconsin, Christopher Bonholzer.